By now, you know how upset I get when a team doesn't follow one up by three. We had another situation yesterday in the NCAA tournament where UCLA was up by three, 4.2 seconds left, Alabama inbounding full court with that much real estate to cover. Following the dribbler without fear of him being in a shooting motion should be easy. Even their head coach says he's on board.
I'm a foul guy.
But look at how they played this. They allowed a catch way too far up the floor to begin with, then let him get to half court before a defender even gets close to him. They're clearly not looking to foul here.
If we just make one rotation, we steal that pass. They don't even get that shot off.
I'm sorry, but I can't see how this was ever going to be a steal by this defender, and they give an open catch and shoot game-tying shot from 35 feet out that just rips the net. Lord knows anything can happen in an overtime, but UCLA survived. Coaches, please take the foul, eliminate any chance of screwing up a rotation or a switch, the odds of the team making the free throw, missing the second on purpose, corralling the rebound, and even getting the shot off are infinitely small. Don't let the win pass you by.